Hello everyone, this is Dr. Samina Fali, working as Senior Consultant Cosmetic Dental Surgeon at Partha Dental Karinagar branch. Today I am here to present you a case of orthognathic surgery. Patient name is Anil Reddy, of age 21 years. He came with a chief complaint of upper arch protrusion. So I explained everything about orthognathic surgery and followed by implants wherever teeth has been extracted. So he underwent the orthognathic surgery at Warangal. Dr. Vijay sir has done the case excellently. So he is very happy now. So he wants to give his happy video testimony.
కరుణాలు పెట్టుకున్నానంటే డాక్టర్ సమీర గారు చెప్పారు, ఆక్సిజన్ నేర్చుకోవాలి. ప్రేమలు పోయి చేయించుకున్నాను. డాక్టర్ విజయ్ గారు చెప్పారు, ఫోన్ చెప్పారు, చేయించుకుంటే అక్కడ సర్జరీ అది చాలా సక్సెస్ అయింది. సక్సెస్ అయింది ఇప్పుడు నాకు బాగుంటుంది. ఇప్పుడు నెక్స్ట్ పదవతం పెడతారట, హ్యాపీగా ఉంది.
Hello, myself Dr. Vijay. I'm a maxillofacial surgeon and senior implantologist, Partha Dental. Okay, so this is a case of severe anterior prognathic maxilla. Okay, so we have planned to do a uni jaw surgery for this patient as he had a severe gummy smile and a proclination of the maxilla of around 6 to 8 mm. So we have done anterior maxillary osteotomy for this case and done the down positioning of the maxilla, and they have done the lip correction surgery also for this case. So you could see a gradual improvement of this case. Okay, so and there is a treatment plan also which is left to be done for the posterior molars. We need to place the implants. So as if you could see the in the OPG we have. Okay, so if you could see the titanium plates, okay, to stabilize that maxilla. So now in this case the implants have been left out, so we're doing a smile correction for this. Okay, so this is the rarest of the rarest cases where you come across in your normal day-to-day life in dentistry. Okay, the patients who had a proclination of the maxilla or a mandibular anterior prognathism. So usually the surgeries, the treatment paths which cannot be corrected by an orthodontist aligning the teeth can be corrected by the orthognathic surgery. The results can be proven and shown in the day or the next day, very next day itself. Okay, so this is how the advantages which happens in usual cases of an orthognathic surgery. Okay, so the patient is very happy, and you can see and listen from his patient's words as well. So in Partha Dental we have done around hundreds of orthognathic surgeries where we have a great happy patient testimonials which are there on our Partha Dental website. Okay, if you want you can check those videos, testimonials and all. Okay, so a lot of increase in his vertical height has also been done. Okay, so the patient had now attained a great good profile when you see it from the lateral aspect and from the central aspect as well. Okay, so that's all. So we keep on doing these kind of surgeries and keep you updated. Okay, so if you do like this video, kindly like and share it to your friends and family members, and we'll update you immediately after doing the implants for this patient. Right, thank you one and all.